athletic director at Arbor View High School is reportedly facing charges tonight related to child pornography. CCSD police say 54-year-old Roger Brown was arrested yesterday, and according to jail records, he's being charged with one count of permitting a minor 14 or older to produce pornography. Arbor View High School's website shows Brown won Nevada Athletic Director of the Year in 2014.